Should live every single day expressing gratitude to God for all that we have been, all that we are right now, and all that you are becoming. In John 9, verse 4, it says, I must work the works of God who sent me while it is day. The night is coming when no one can work. The words of John 9 verse 4 remind us that night is coming for all of us. Now, this is not necessarily a dark time or a time of tragedy. It is to build up a reserve inside of you when you're aware and awake of the goodness of God, of all your blessings, of all your gratitude overflowing from you. So that when you have days where you're tired or days where you're busy or days when you're not fully awake or aware, there will be a reserve spiritual power inside of you. When you can take comfort in this reserve power, you can build energy from this reserve power. You can keep on keeping on with this reserve power. When you're armed with these assurances, you can face life every day, the really up days and the down days, with courage, seizing the opportunities with this reserve power that God places in us. Today is a priceless gift that has been given to you by God. Don't waste it. Be totally aware in this day. Don't stand on the sidelines of life's parade. Don't allow life to pass you by. Instead, become hyper aware of what you have to be grateful for. Allow that to build up a reserve in your soul. And realize the possibilities that God has placed on your path. This day is a one-of-a-kind treasure that can be put to good use or wasted. When you have reserve power, it is not wasted. You have the power to keep on keeping on. Your challenge is to use this day joyfully and with a productivity that is yours through spiritual power. And also, as a spiritual person, encourage others to do the same. The way you do that is not with words, not trying to convince them to think like you. It is by example. And when you do that, in the daytime of life, when you're awake and aware, fully energized, you'll also do that when night is coming, because you will be so infilled with the power and the miracle-working ability of God.